Okay.
This is just me trying to look, to check out if filming out here or in here better. This direction is the usual studio. So there, this part is just my attic. This is my toy room. So, just little test. And a bit, some random violence. It's always fun, isn't it? By no means an instructional video or anything like this. I'm just randomly kicking and bashing the stuff I can reach. But I still think could be worth another session. Nice training. As I said, by no means has to be taken as instructional or professional or anything. I started a few weeks ago by buying this cheap stuff here, and I'm just randomly bashing it. Yeah, balance is kind of an issue. Oops, ouch, as I said. It keeps you moving for a bit. Probably my neighbors too. I wouldn't call it conventional boxing. I heard elbows in the face. I'm not, probably not to the general rules. That's just my style. Use whatever you get. Try not to get hit. Even so, I never did sparring by. Oh, I guess I would fail. Is something moving? Yeah. So I have no training, I have the idea. Using your elbows can help if you don't care, have any gloves. Because if you hit a human head like this, you might suffer.